Yeah, what's up guys, it's your boy Darksuke, and today we got some more Gundam battle. Yes sir, the 2.4 update is out. We're gonna be talking about the crew shop. We're gonna be talking about everything crew related right here, right now. So before we get started guys, make sure you stab that like button, stab that subscribe button, and let's get it. What's up guys? All right, let's get started. We on a whole bunch of crew stuff right now, so let's get started with the daily missions. You're gonna have to do this daily as it says, but there's something I wanted to show y'all. And by the way, the enemies are strong in here. I love it. I love how strong the enemies are in here. But and it's in a Japanese garden. Oh, I just love it. But the items that drop in here, this is gonna be, you see these crew crystals? These are going to help increase your shop grade, okay? So when you're using these, I would save these. I would literally sit down with your crew and kind of think about, hey, someone stacked these up or something like that, of some sort like that. But this is a giant large amount when it goes to the shop. I didn't get a chance to show you guys because I'm about to show you something. I didn't get a chance to show you guys, but literally my crew already got us to grade A. I'm just like, bro, slow down. I didn't even get a chance to, you know, to mess with the see what the large amount is. But if anybody in the comments want to tell me how large, like point wise how much it is using those, let me know. But the next thing that you're going to get from crews is your gear parts, your world gears. This is where you're going to get your world gears. So this is that left leg for your Gundam, right? This is where you're going to get your world gears from. And it's all from your, basically from your crew. So now that there's something out there for crews to actually push in some way, you know, It's gonna be nice to see a lot of different people at the top with us. Like, I feel like a couple months we've been like 3-2, you know, but for the past maybe 3 weeks we have not been, at least we've been getting at least SS2. That's all we really kind of cared about at the moment, because there was nothing out there. Like we didn't feel like we were getting rewarded from being up at the top. But now that there's something a little bit out there, we might be pushing again, you know. But you'll get your world gears here. Also, you're also going to get your ability upgrade materia from here. I also already did a video on this, so you'll probably hear this again, that this is where you get your ability upgrade materia, and this is where you're going to get it from. You're also going to get some tune-ups, some aptitude tune-up parts from here. Also you are going to get some more crystal tickets. I believe this is for your daily mission every day, but don't quote me on that yet. I haven't did the daily mission yet to let you guys know, but I will do it today to show you guys. You also are getting your growth hanger. You're getting the white ones, the one star ones, and the two star ones from crews also. And that was the thing too, right? When we got the growth hanger, we didn't really know where we're getting the blue ones or green or white ones. They're pretty much giving it to us in rewards. But now the fact that we have something where we're going to get it from, I'm curious where we're going to get the blue one. That's still a question. Where do we get the blue one at? I have yet to see the blue growth hanger. And this is where you're going to obtain all this stuff just from crew shop by itself. When you're starting from E, it literally is going to give you one at a time, but once you max it out, it's not like you start from E and you get one thing. It's more you upgrade yourself, the more it increases, so you can get more stuff. But as soon as you, like, you know, as soon as I get home, I'm already at A. I didn't even check anything. So my crew already went ham just to see what we got. So I didn't get a chance to really to show you guys that option. But also, I am going to show you the crew mission, the daily crew mission. And like I said, those crew crystals is very important for your shop, okay? We're going to go with shooter because I feel like they're let me tell you, there's a lot. Hold up, that was a P? Yeah, go S. Okay, okay. And you can even bring your homies with you. You know, we're going to bring our sub leader with us. And then let's see, let's bring Dre, our number one hitter out here, you know. You see where it says you gotta use a crew crystal? You need crew crystals to keep doing these daily missions.
Pause! So, that Tsukio was wrong, so he got fired that day. But the daily missions tickets are meant to increase your damage, help you with the battle much easier than what you're doing, and it just overall helps with the fight. But I would say kind of like save those eventually. It depends on how you build your suit and how you're running away, because I had to do a lot of running away to get past this fight. But overall, those tickets are meant to help you boost yourself for the fight. Just like when it comes to laps and when you're summoning for stuff that you have a boost for, it's basically the same thing with the tickets for the daily missions. But other than that, let's zoom right back to where we was. All right, boom.
And I don't think I have any. Oh, well, let me play. Oh, okay, I got crew missions. All right, I didn't retain nothing yet, but all right, I'll do it real quick. All the dead time. Okay, there we go. That loading screen was super long. Oh yeah, we bussin'. I got the shooters with me. Got the shooters. You like, Tsukio, what happened to throwing the hand? I'm really feeling this vibe here, bro. I just wanted to make it quick because all that like melee punching, it'll take some time. Yeah, some good shots here. Oh. Yeah. Ooh, yeah. Dumb. Mink. Oh, you got it. Holy crap. Man, this garden is deep, boy. Yeah. Hey, back up, little bruh. Hey, you bussin'. Chill. Oh my god. Bro, did they kill the squad? I think they killed the squad, bro. Did an enemy activate that? Oh my god. Oh. That was badass. I'm gonna give you that.
Bro, I'm about to die, bro.
Nah, we saving this for Thicky here. Yeah, come here, Thickums. Mink. Yes, sir. Bro, I can't believe he activated that, bro. That was kind of scary. So y'all almost witnessed me dying. Oh my god, I died. Oh. I like this, bro. That's a challenge. Well, I guess y'all gonna see me die today. But that's where you obtain the stuff. Bruh. Even the crew members got bodied. That's cold. That is so dope. Maybe I should have brought my MM killer. Basically, it's a kill everything on the map type thing. Bro, that is dope. So, this is everything for crews. If you have any questions, drop it in the comments, guys. Make sure you guys stab that like button. It helps my videos a lot, and I very much appreciate it when you do stab that like button. Also, stab the comments. Let me know what you liked about, you know, the update. Anything at all will be great, and I will chat with you in there also. Same as Discord. If you guys want to chat with me in Discord, definitely join me in Discord. But other than that, this is your boy, Dark Tsukio. I catch you guys next time. Peace.